Good morning. Today learn about the wound caused by sharp weapon or object. First, in incised wound or slash wound, which is defined as uniform cutting of the skin and tissue by sharp weapon. Causes. First, light sharp cutting weapon like blade, knife, razor, scissor, broken piece of glass or metal, etc. Second, heavy sharp cutting weapon like sword, chopper, axe, sickle or cookery. Incised wound defined as uniform cutting of the skin and tissue by sharp weapon. Causes. First, light sharp cutting weapon like blade, knife, razor, scissor, broken piece of glass or metal, etc. Second, heavy sharp cutting weapon like sword, chopper, axe, sickle or cookery. Age of incised wound. First, in case of unsutured wound, inflamed skin ages after the 12 hours to 24 hours. Appearance of infection after 24 hours to 36 hours. Margins are red, swollen, infiltration with RBC. Such wound may not heal for a day or a week. In case of unsutured wound, inflamed skin ages within 12 hours to 24 hours. Appearance of infection within 24 hours to 36 hours. In this case, the margins are red, swollen, and infiltration with RBC. Such wound may not be healed for a day or week. Sutured wound. Inflamed skin ages 12 hours to 24 hours. Divided surface are in opposition, covered with lymph capillary network formation within 36 hours to 48 hours. Ages can easily separated within 1 to 3 days. Ages are difficult to separate within 3 to 5 days due to formation of fibroblast. Wound heals by primary intention within 7 days. Wounds on vascular part like face, scalp heals rapidly or in 3 to 5 days. I'll repeat it again. In case of sutured wound, inflamed skin ages within 12 hours to 24 hours. Divided surface are in opposition, covered with lymph and capillary network formation within 36 hours to 48 hours. Ages can easily be separated 1 to 3 days. Ages are difficult to separate within 3 to 5 days due to formation of fibroblast. Wounds heals by primary intention within 7 days. Wounds on vascular part like face, scalp heals rapidly on in 3 to 5 days. Features of incised wound. Incised wound is always broader than the edges of the weapon due to retraction of divided tissue. Incised wound is always broader than the edge of the weapon used due to retraction of the divided tissue. Shape. It is generally spindle shaped. Depth is more and gaping is wider. Edges are smooth, evenly cut, well defined and usually inverted. If thin layer of muscle fiber is closely united to the skin. Irregular, if the skin is loose or cutting edge of the weapon is blunt. Edge is smooth, generally evenly cut, well defined and usually inverted. But in some time, the edges may be inverted if the thin layer of muscle fiber is closely united to the skin. Second, edges are sometimes irregular. If the skin is loose or cutting edge of the weapon is blunt, then the edges will be irregular. Length. Length is greater than width and depth. No relation to length of the cutting edges of the weapon. Direction. Beginning of the wound is deeper and gradually becomes shallower and ending in a telling scratch. Length is greater than width and depth. There is no relation to the length of the cutting edges of the weapon. direction. Beginning of wound is deeper and gradually becomes shallower and ending in a telling scratch. Wound by sharp heavy cutting weapon may show the sign of contusion and injury to deep underlying tissue and organ. A curved weapon like sickle first produces a stab or puncture and then an incised wound. Hemorrhage. It is usually more in comparison to the other wound as the blood vessels are cut clearly and it is more severe. Wound by sharp heavy cutting weapon may show the sign of contusion and injury to the deep underlying tissue or organ. A curved weapon like sickle, it first produces a stab or puncture and then an incised wound. Hemorrhage, it is usually more in comparison to other wound as the blood vessels are clearly cut here and it is more severe. Incised looking wound. Wound produced by a blunt weapon or by a fall when inflicted on tense structure covering the bone such as a scalp, eyebrow, iliac crest, knee or elbow. Edges are irregular with bruising and a small piece of tissue may be seen at the bottom bridging across the margin. Incised looking wound. These wounds are not caused by the sharp weapon but caused by blunt weapon but still its edges are smooth and clearly cut. Wound produced by a blunt weapon or by a fall when inflicted on the tense structure covering the bones such as a scalp, eyebrow, iliac crest, knee or elbow. Edges are irregular with bruising and a small piece of tissue may be seen at the bottom bridging across the margins. This will differentiate the sharp weapon used or blunt weapon used. Wound produced by piece of glass or broken crockery. Edges appear parallel with one end of the wound tapering into an abrasion or a scratch. Broken piece of glass may be found on the wound. Medico-legal aspect. It may be suicidal, homicidal, accidental. Suicidal. They are parallel, multiple, uniform in depth and direction. They are present on easily reached area of the body such as front of neck, wrist, groin, front of the chest. Hesitation mark, tentative cut or trial wounds. These are multiple, small and superficial. I will repeat it again. Suicidal wound. They are parallel, multiple, uniform in depth and direction. They are present on easily reached area of the body, such as front of the neck, wrist, groin, front of the chest. In case of marked or incised wound on forearm, hesitation mark, tentative cut or trial wounds. These are multiple, small and superficial. Second, homicidal wound. They are directed from below to upward. Incised wound situated on the back or in such a position as cannot be easily reached by a suicide are homicidal in nature. Incised wound on nose, ears, genitals are usually homicidal in case due to jealousy, revenge or adultery. Accidental wounds may be caused by falling upon a sharp cutting weapon. I'll repeat it again. In case of homicidal wound, they are directed from below to upward. Incised wound situated on the back or in such a position as cannot be easily reached by a suicide are homicidal in nature. Incised wound on nose, ears, genitals are usually homicidal in case of jealousy, revenge or adultery. Accidental wounds may be caused by falling upon a sharp cutting weapon. Chop wound. They are deep gaping wound caused by blow with a sharp cutting edge of fairly heavy weapon like hatchet, axe, sword, heavy knife or meat cleaver. Most of these injuries are homicidal and usually inflicted on head, face, neck, shoulder or extremities. I'll repeat it again. Chop wound, they are deep gaping wound caused by blow with the sharp cutting edge of a fairly heavy weapon like hatchet, axe, sword, heavy knife or meat cleaver. Most of these injuries are homicidal and usually inflicted on head, face, neck, shoulder or extremities. A stab wound or puncture wound. It is produced when a force is delivered along the long axis of a narrow pointed object into a depth of the body such as knife, dagger, nail or a screwdriver. Wound is deeper than the length and width. It is produced when a force is delivered along the long axis of a narrow pointed object into a depth of the body such as knife, dagger, nail, a screwdriver, etc. Wound is deeper than its length and width. Features of a stab wound. If both the edges of weapon is sharp and cutting, then there is clean cut parallel but slightly curved to each other like an ellipse and both ends are pointed or acute. If a single edge knife is used, then one end will be obtuse with bruise and unevenness due to blunt edge and other end is pointed or acute due to sharp edge. Features of a stab wound. If both edges of weapon is sharp and cutting, then there is clean cut parallel but slightly curved to each other like an ellipse and both end are pointed or acute. If single edge knife is used, then one end will be obtuse with bruise and unevenness due to the blunt edge and other end is pointed or acute due to sharp edge. If a tapering knife is used, then the deeper point of the wound is tapering. If a blunt pointed instrument produces a punctured wound with lacerated edges. If a heavy cutting weapon causes cut laceration and sharp wound. Direction is medially inward and laterally outward. I'll repeat it again. If a tapering knife is used, then the deeper point of the wound is tapering. A blunt pointed instrument produces a puncture wound with lacerated edge. A heavy cutting weapon causes cut laceration and sharp wound and direction is medially inward and laterally outward. Aperture in a skin is usually a little smaller in length than the breadth of the weapon due to elasticity of the skin. It might be larger if the weapon had been withdrawn by lateral movement. Aperture in the skin is little smaller in length than the breadth of the weapon due to elasticity of the skin. It might be large if the weapon had been withdrawn by lateral movement. Shape is determined by the shape of the blade and pattern of the elastic and collagen fiber in dermis of the skin called Langer's line. Hemorrhage, externally it may be very little, but internally it may be profuse due to injury to vital organs and arteries. I'll repeat it again. Shape is determined by shape of the blade and pattern of elastic and collagen fiber in dermis of the skin called Langer's line. Hemorrhage, externally it may be very little, but internally it may be profuse due to injury to vital organs and arteries. Thank you.